SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable AirDrop receiving on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The AirDrop feature on your iPhone is a great way to quickly share large numbers of photos or videos with other people that are nearby. While you might have already configured your AirDrop settings so that only contacts can send you AirDrop files, you might like to make it so that no one is able to send you AirDrop files. You can do this by opening the Settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu, and then you can choose AirDrop here. Now you just need to select the Receiving Off option, which is going to prevent both contacts and strangers from being able to send you AirDrop files. Note that you can also change the setting through the Control Center. You can do this by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find this little receiving square or this little network square at the top left corner of the screen, and then you can select the AirDrop button here. This is going to bring up the same list of options that you saw in the settings menu. So if you want to stop anyone from being able to send you AirDrop files, then just make sure that receiving off is selected there as well. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.